Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaBox. So today I will show you how to disable VLC player notifications on your Android mobile. So when I try to tap my notification panel and it shows a notification message, and this notification is coming from VLC player application. So if you have the same notification message, just follow me friends, because I show the steps to disable this message. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Android mobile settings. So here you can locate application management or app section, and then click to open it. And here it shows me all installed applications, but you can locate VLC player application, and then click to open it. So now it shows some options. So here you can go to notifications, and here it shows some notifications and which is related to this application. So if you want to customize it, just disable one or more options. So otherwise, if you like to disable entire VLC player notifications, just click to turn off this option, show notifications. So after I disable this setting, now one more time I try to tap my notification panel. So finally you can see the previously occurred notification is also gone. So this is the way you can easily fix your VLC player notification problem by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel ThetaBox, and thanks for watching.